So, I am making this video for my older sister, Annie, and she's been asking for me to make this video for her for a long time, and I've just always put it off because there's not enough I can say or show in a video to explain our relationship. So I'm gonna try to keep it short and sweet. But from everything we've been through, and through heartbreaks with families, with friendships, with boys, to driving around all of Prosper and McKinney and listening to music and having dance parties and going to Sonic at 11 in the morning to get chili cheese tots, I will always cherish these memories forever, because Annie and I have an unbreakable bond. And I wouldn't trade that for the world, because we've been through hell and back together. And I'm so unbelievably proud of her. And I cannot wait to see where she ends up and how well she'll succeed, because I know she will. And I don't know what I'm gonna do without her. Because she's my best friend and my partner in crime, and I know that's so cheesy, but I really am gonna miss you. And it's not like you're going away forever, you're just going to college, but it's still gonna be tough without you here. Can I stay with you a while? 'Cause this road's been putting miles on my heart. Sweetheart, I've been living in a fantasy, but one day lightning will strike and my bark will lose its bite. But don't give up on me. What will be, will be. Sweet Annie, turn out. So there's a video that you've been begging me for. Before I go, I'd like to say thank you for always having my back, even when I didn't want you to, and always keeping me in check and always looking out for me. I love you so much, and I know I don't ever say that, but I really do. And one last thing, neck yourself.